Hey folks, thanks for joining me here on KY4.com. Hello from the Sunshine State. There's been plenty of it down here in Florida. As I mentioned last post, I'm on the road between New York and Orlando, so I'm down here visiting Mickey Mouse on business, and the weather's been interesting down here, of course. We had those typical afternoon thunderstorms popping up with the heating of the day, a lot more humidity than you're even dealing with back in Kentucky, but that's been the one big difference to begin the work week here across central and eastern Kentucky is the fact that the humidity levels are beginning to increase. As you know, the weekend, not too bad back home with some sunshine and highs into the upper 80s. And really for the end of August, it is going to be pretty typical for this time of the year, the rest of this week and heading into the upcoming Labor Day holiday weekend. High pressure over the deep south, which has been in control over the last few days, that is going to give way, and that's going to allow a weakening frontal system to at least drop into the Ohio Valley heading into the midweek. Now, it will wash out as it arrives, but that boundary may drift down into Kentucky, especially on Wednesday, and that may be enough to trigger a few isolated afternoon and evening thunderstorms. Each day, we're looking at highs into the upper 80s, maybe a 90 or two, low 90s especially, out the west of I-65 into western Kentucky, and then you bring the humidity into the equation, probably mid-90s as far as the heat index is concerned. So it is going to feel pretty uncomfortable over the next few days. Nothing in the danger zone by any stretch, but we've had long stretches with unseasonably mild to warm temperatures. So we are back more into that routine of late August and heading into the early part of September. Of course, everyone curious about what's going to happen into the upcoming Labor Day holiday weekend. Right now, it looks like that upper-level flow may shift more to the northwest, which would bring us more in line with a few pop-up storms during the heating of the day, but it really remains to be seen just how long that big upper-level ridge over the central plains, which is creating all the heat out there, how long it is going to hold on. So we'll know that in the coming days. Doesn't appear to be any big major weather system moving in, at least right now, into the upcoming holiday weekend. So it may just be on the warm to hot side and a bit muggy as well. So I hope your week has started well and it will continue to go well. I'll have an update as I can here again on the road on business. And so that kind of takes a little bit of time away, unfortunately, from being able to post with the busy schedule. But I'll do the best I can. And as always, I appreciate the support. And thanks for joining me here on KY4.com.